As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Ivan Perisic. Timo Werner. On to Haaland. Keeping the ball moving. Electing to cross into the centre. A very effective clearance. Able to get a body in the way. Carlos Alberto. And a long way out. But the keeper takes charge. And it was pretty straightforward. Werner. Has a go. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him. So the current scoreline, 4-2. What can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. They're trying to get right into his face. Sterling. And return to Sterling. And the keeper taking it cleanly. He's got to have a go here. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. It's a corner. Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Timo Werner. And continues his run. Teammates in the middle. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. That's a good looking ball. Kimmich. Terrific save. And a double substitution it's going to be.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And Wolves in a position of menace. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Carlos Alberto. Richarlison, spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. Over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. Diego Carlos. Sterling. Determined block. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Joshua Kimmich. And Bellingham. But really sticking to the task defensively. Could be a chance to break here. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And he's keen on cutting in. And a timely intervention. Bad pass. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Here's Ribery. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Oh, that is a superb save. Played over. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Well, they've lost the ball. Intense pressure. Now potential danger. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Rice.
Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Able to get a body in the way. Well, it has come to nothing. Butragueño. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good to see him try his luck with the chip.
Well, it's a great attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper. Just gets a little bit too much on it.
Marco Reus.
Now with Ribéry. Gives it a go. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And space to attack. And it's played into the centre. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. The possession lost, intercepted. And so into the final 5 minutes. Not an especially strong challenge.
Marvellous anticipation.
Emilio Butragueño. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. The high press was very much on. Butragueño! And so the referee blows for full time, and it.
Something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got. Everybody round here's got. Chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many.
And a warm welcome on a fine night for football here at the San Siro. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Do they mean business on this occasion? And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Kalidou Koulibaly plays with Diego Carlos in central defence. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays alongside Ronaldo. And how about that for a save? Conte.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Could go ahead. And a goal! And you've got to say, it definitely took a deflection off back underway. 1-0 it is. And now Perisic. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Placid away. How about that for a pass from Ronaldo? What a save! Favouring the short one. Ronaldo. And unable to keep possession. Richarlison. Haaland. Perisic. Well, decent save there. Now sending it in. And still danger here. Werner, no way through. Oh, great piece of individual skill. And Neymar. Can he make it count? And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So 2-0 now. And Perisic prepared to fire. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Mbappe. Conte. Now with Hakimi. What can they do from here? But they took care of the situation defensively. N'Golo Conte. Ronaldo. Well, that is how to play advantage. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Neymar. Able to deal with the threat. Mendy. Now with Hakimi. Salah. Mbappe. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Useful looking ball. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. This is looking threatening, and the cross into the middle. And they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
And Mohamed Salah now. Ronaldo. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And danger still. And a time for cool heads. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and they're not really enjoying this away day, are they? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost key battles all over the pitch, and just haven't defended well enough. Something needs to change after the break, otherwise this could end up being a rout.
And not a great challenge, free kick here. Well, some referees might have reached... Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted. Ronaldo. Salah. Oh, they might be onto something. Going for the dink. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Read it superbly to take back possession. That is that for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. They've got it now, what can they do?
Just made sure nothing came of that.
Showing teamwork and commitment. Salah, and the cross is very much on. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Conte. Ronaldo. Now with Hakimi. Excellent passing. Really good high press. Mendy. Great opportunity. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Timo Werner. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it?
Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
And you need your defender to take charge. Well, he gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal. Salah, and it's gone over the line. Unable to keep the ball that time. Mbappe, very difficult challenge to, might it be Mbappe, reading it well. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Joao Cancelo. Take it away. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Haaland. Oh, great attacking play. Well, in fairness, he's managed to redeem himself. Butragueño. And blocked for now. And play halted, free kick given. Salah. Well, no luck keeping possession. Haaland. It's with Joao Cancelo. And return to Cancelo. And a fine stop. Mendy. Hakimi. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Timo Werner. Losing possession. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Mendy.
showing considerable guile.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Oh, fantastic save from the keeper to deny what was a superb set piece.
Wolves failing to keep the ball.
And Neymar.
And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball.
And they deal with the threat this time.
Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Oh, what an opportunity. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And they're going for the short one. Tremendous challenge. Well, offside, and we could have made that decision from up here. Ball lost by Wolves.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Sterling could play it in and cutting inside and tipping it over the crossbar. Corner coming up. Can he finish? Determined defending. Jorginho, very quick thinking there.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee.
Griezmann. Neymar.
Offside, a tight one. Here it is now, a substitution. From one side of the pitch to the other.
Werner.
Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Butragueño.
And that is going to be that. Well, everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. It's Wolves versus United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Ronaldo.
Tremendous block. And Salah. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Here's how it looks for Wolves. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Kalidou Koulibaly plays with
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Really good interception. Ronaldo. Now Neymar, making sure it didn't get past him. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Ronaldo. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. The delivery from Neymar. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
An alert intervention. It's a fine United move in the making. Marcelo. Can they convert? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, no way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think he'll be on the next free kick, will he? That wasn't good at all.
He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Chance to do damage. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Well, far from the ideal pass. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Marcelo. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And it is a booking, Stuart, and we can see that one coming a mile away.
Well, he's been warned, so no complaint really.
Disappointingly, straight into the wall. And Mohamed Salah now. Conte has it. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, what a stop that was. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Neymar. In the right place to cut out the pass. Timo Werner. Carlos Alberto has it. Good work to win the ball back by United. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Conte. Now Neymar. Ronaldo. And dispossessed. Richarlison. Timo Werner. And the attack looks promising, but nothing comes of it. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked.